What is something?
Okay, it's time to move. We'll have to continue by foot. Let's take cover. Somebody might have heard the chopper. Do not engage them. There are too many. We don't want to blow our cover. Okay, it's time to move. Follow my lead. We've got company. 12 o'clock. I'll leave him to you. But be very silent about things. Nice work. Follow me. All right, mate. This looks like a good spot. I'll camp here. You see that huge palmyra tree? You camp there. That'll set up a good crossfire. We can't miss this chance. Oh, one more thing. Try not to screw up while you reach there, man. Let me know when you're there.
Yeah, I hear you. There is a swamp ahead, and I see only a few bogies around. Over.
Good. Cut through the swamp and make your way around towards the east side of the camp. Don't alert anyone. We don't want to spook anyone.
There is a cave in front of me.
Copy that. I can see the cave. Seems like there's an entrance on the other side. Go in and find the exit. If you're not afraid of the dark, that is. Nice. Now let's find our spot.
Nero to pygmy, are you seeing this? Over.
Yep, three vehicles just moved into the cab. Finally, this fucker's going down.
This is Nero to HQ. Nero to HQ. I have the target in sight. I repeat, I have the target in sight. Over.
Affirmative. Permission granted. Fire when ready. I repeat, fire when ready. Over.
What? That's... After all these years... I have him in my sight. This is what I wanted. But why? Why can't I take the shot? Is it too easy? Do I want him to know it was me?
Target is on the move. Target is on the move. Take the shot now.
HQ to Nero. Did you take the shot? Is the target down? Confirm. Over.
Shit.
HQ, this is Pygmy. I have a clear shot. Requesting permission to engage. Over.
Roger that, Pygmy. Permission granted.
This is Pygmy. The target is down. I repeat, the target is down.
Roger that, Pygmy. Get to the rendezvous point. Extraction EDA, 5 minutes.
Pygmy to Nero. Pygmy to Nero. Shit! You all right, brother? All hell's about to break loose here. Meet me at the rendezvous point. Over.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
Dead body!
the rendezvous point. Where are you?
I'm almost there. Call any back. Over.
Roger that. This is Nero to HQ. We're at the rendezvous point. Requesting immediate evac. I repeat, requesting immediate evac.
HQ to Nero. Roger that. Evac on its way. ETA 4 minutes.
Roger that. Shit.
Gentlemen, you are here because you two have shown very promising skill and intelligence. The mission that you're about to set upon is of utmost importance and has to be kept secret. We've gathered intel on a secret enemy warehouse where we believe that they have been producing and testing explosive devices. Your mission is to infiltrate the warehouse, destroy it, and take out the head of operations. We call him the Bomber. He's an explosive expert working for the enemies for years, and finally, we managed to track him down. All details that you require on the mission is included in these journals. Study well. We won't be able to communicate on the field, as we don't want the risk of being traced. Out there, you are on your own. You will be deployed at 1600 hours tomorrow. Good luck.
Alpha to Bravo. I'm going to move to high ground and scout the area. Over.
Roger that, Alpha. I'll be eyes and ears from now on. Bravo to Alpha. If our intel is right, this should be the bomber's vehicle.
That Bravo. Why don't we finish him right now? Right here.
Easy, brother. I don't have a clear shot at the moment. We will have to get him in time. Done. Who's next? Done. You're clear to proceed. To Alpha. The road ahead is heavily guarded. Sneak past them without raising an alarm. Over.
Roger. Alpha to Bravo, I can see the main entrance to the warehouse. Over.
Roger that, Bravo. Do you see that building with smoky chimneys? I bet that is the bomber's warehouse. Bravo to Alpha. Do you see that infrastructure with red and white tanks? That should be the power source.
Your next mission will be capturing an enemy base that is becoming a huge problem for our army's advancement. It has a communication tower that is tapping into our comms. It is well placed and secured, so can't launch a direct assault on the base. You'll have to sneak in and blow the tower up. Once the explosives go off, it will be our signal to move in with our forces and confiscate the base. This recon team has provided all the necessary info on the base. You'll be deployed at 1900 hours tomorrow. Good luck, gentlemen. And this briefing never happened.
Day. Over.
Good. I'm on a nearby cliff. Over.
The tower with blinking red light. I can see that clearly from here. Just wish I got off a bit closer. Over.
Seems like they have heavy artillery here. Give me a moment to locate other long-range weapons. Over. Quickly, hide. Over. It seems like all the drivers have to show ID to pass this point. Use that window to hide in the truck.
Roger that.
All right. Thank you. Bravo to Alpha. There's a guy on top of that platform. Let me take care of him from a distance. Otherwise, your position will be compromised.
Copy that, Bravo. Be my guest.
Thank you.
The time passed. We were a good team. The LRP missions were highly successful. The enemies had no idea what was going on. We were really good at what we did. Almost felt invincible. And on the other side of the world, both of us got married. It was as if we did everything together. We became fathers. It changed our lives forever. The little bundles of joy made us happier. However, the service to the country was still our first duty. And there comes a day that we all have to leave the happiness behind for the sake of our motherland, to save lives that are greater than our own, to fight for freedom. That day arrived soon.
Amounts of explosives being smuggled through their naval bases. It's not going to be an easy task to infiltrate the Eastern Navy base, but we don't have a choice. If the numbers that the recon team provided are true, we might have a full-on war ahead of us, and we can't risk that. Your mission will be to infiltrate the Navy base and find the explosives, and you know what to do then.
Where is he shooting from? Over.
Climb the tower and see if you can locate the ship. Thank you.
Alpha to Bravo. A possible target located. Doesn't look heavily guarded, though. Over.
Copy that, Alpha. Proceed to the ship. I'll keep a lookout from the top of the tower.
Copy that, brother. Keep an eye out for me. Are you seeing this guy?
Yeah, I see him. Sometimes I wish I had that freedom, man.
Shit. These fuckers place landmines all over the place. Shit, man.
For a moment, I forgot that we were in the middle of a war, man. Keep to the road to avoid ending up like that poor dear.
Where did that truck go? And why did they leave? Don't you think it's odd?
Thank you.
කතාබහෙන් බහැරිල්ලක් නෑ වරමිනු එළියට
මුඩ බේරන්න දෙන්න එපා
Wrong. The deck is empty. Our intel must have been wrong.
What? That is not possible. Wait, I'm
No, hang on. I need to look around.
All right. Be on alert. Something doesn't smell right. Over.
Roger that. They knew. They knew we were coming. This is a trap!
Fuck! We need to get the hell out of here!
Bravo to Alpha, leave the ship now! They are firing mortars at the ship! I repeat, leave the ship now!
Our intel must have been wrong.
If we fall into a trap, quickly run back to the boat point. I will assist you from here.
Let's go.
stand there, buddy. I'm coming.
It was a sniper. Get down.
Oh.
You two are quite the legends, aren't you? Well, it's been a pleasure, my friends. You too. It's almost unbelievable how many victories you've achieved so far. Almost. Well, too bad. All that glory and all those victories are for nothing. We know everything now about all your operatives, all your missions, all your plans. All it takes is one rat to squeal everything out. And did he squeal? Much like your friend here. A sniper should die at the hands of another sniper. It's poetic, don't you think?
Was to capture them alive.
Oh, was it now? I must have forgot. My bad. Oh, there was one other thing, right? Oh, yes. I remember now. I decide who to keep alive and who not to.
Anybody else want to remind me these things?
No? Good. Oh, forgive my manners, my friend. Where were we? Oh, yeah, your friend. Well, he's dead now.
I'm gonna kill you, son of a bitch!
I could kill you right now, but I have to keep somebody alive now, don't I? Mark my words, when I'm through with you, you're going to wish that I'd killed you right here. Take him away. Oh, hello, my friend. You're still alive, eh? Well, don't worry. I won't kill you. Not yet. We have a lot to talk about. It would help if you cooperate here a little, you know. I don't want to hurt you. All you have to do is give me the name of your friends. That's it.
Go to hell.
Hey, well, there's no need to be mean. I'll break you like the swine you are. It's just a matter of time. Enjoy your stay.
You look like shit, bro.
I'm sorry, brother. I couldn't save you.
It wasn't your fault, brother. It was a trap all along. We should have known better. My only regret is seeing you like this. My little rascal will turn 3 next month. Ha ha. He's gonna be just like me. It's sad I won't be there for him.
I'll be joining you soon, brother.
No, you have to live. You have to get out of here in one piece, my brother. You can't just give up. You must live for me. You must tell my wife and kid that I love them. Promise me that you will tell them.
I will, brother. For you, I will. And one more thing. I'll do justice for your death. I will never stop until I do.
Thank you. There he is.
There he is. I could end it all right here. Right now.
Brother, remember what I told you. One step at a time. Be patient. You will have your chance, but it's not today. Today you survive. Today you live to fight another day.
So I lived, to fight another day, to fight for my friend. I made it in my life's mission to hunt the sniper down. To hunt one, you needed to be one. So I joined the Army Sniper School, and my determination made me the best in class. They called me Nero. I was hell-bent on becoming a sniper. I was almost as good as my friend. All right. Soon I was out there in the battlefield again, and I was even better at my job as a sniper. I was constantly looking for some evidence, some clue about the sniper who took out my friend, but there was nothing. For 6 years I was waiting for him to poke his head out. One sniff, one mistake, but nothing. Until that day.
Target is on the move. Take the shot now. Call in evac. Over.
HQ to Nero. Roger that. Evac on its way. ETA 4 minutes.
I was badly injured, but I was recovering quickly. I couldn't wait any longer, so I went back early. My wounds were not healed properly, but those hurt me a lot less than the pain I felt when I lost my friend. That wound will never heal, at least until I avenge his death. At last, there was hope. A string that I can follow.
Good to see you back in the living, mate.
Hey, pygmy. I need to talk with you.
Is it about the mission? It's done, mate. Nothing to worry about. If you don't mind me asking, why didn't you take the shot?
That's what I wanted to talk about. I saw him, man. The sniper.
What? Are you sure?
I'd never forget his face. I want to go back out there, man. I need to find him.
What? Are you crazy? Let's forget that it's a stupid idea in the first place, but the command will never allow it.
I just need to convince the command. Something is going on. He's a mercenary. I know that for a fact. So why is he there on a secret meeting?
Look, man. I know how much finding this guy means to you, but it's not worth the risk. We have a job to do, man.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Cheer up, man. You'll get him eventually.
Yeah, eventually.
Unfortunately, I can't wait that long.
Thank you. got this, Hadi.
Look over here.
Sir, we found this guy trying to sneak in. He's an army spy.
Relax. I have no idea who this is. Guards, secure the perimeter now. Find if there are others. You rats never learn, do you? How stupid do you think we are? Well, since you haven't got much time to live, how did you know I was here? How many of you are there?
I came alone, and I'm not here for you, I'm here for him.
Well, isn't this a delight? It's a pleasure making your acquaintance, whoever the fuck you are.
You don't remember me?
This is all very charming, my friend. Have we met before? Probably for tea, right? Your face doesn't ring any bells. Sorry.
You bastard.
We are compromised. You need to get out of here.
What about him?
I'll get disposed of him.
You should reconsider my offer. You don't want the organization to know about your little plan now, do you?
I'll think about it. You, my friend, we need to talk.
I told you already. I came alone. I have nothing to tell. Just get it over with.
Oh, I believe you. That's not what I want to talk about. I want to know about our mutual friend. Why do you want to kill him?
Does it really matter? You're going to kill me anyway. Just get on with it.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves now. I haven't decided to kill you yet.
He killed my friend.
Oh, I see now. Seeing you are here, I believe that you won't stop until you avenge his death.
Just don't get in my way.
Oh, trust me, I won't. In fact, I will help you get him.
What's in it for you?
Well, let's just say that we both want him out of the picture. Use this tunnel to get out. I'll be in touch.
Yeah.
I believe you found what we've been looking for.
Yeah, I did. I will never understand why you would help me.
Ah, I wish I could explain, but time is of essence. It seems our mutual friend has caught your scent. He's spooked. Something has tipped him off. He seems to be going somewhere in a hurry.
The moment of absolution was at hand. I wanted this for a long time. It was finally here. Even though my heart was pounding fast, I was calm as ever. I made a mistake before, and I can't repeat that. I won't. This time, I will see it to the end.
do it! What are you waiting for? This is what you wanted, right? To end my life? Tell me. Do you miss him? Do you ever wake up having nightmares about the day I put a bullet in his head? Well, I don't. I can't even remember his face. You know the problem with you is you get attached to things. Your family, your friends, your country. And what does it lead to? Nothing but despair and remorse. Do you think that killing me will finally make you happy? Agree on something. I have no regret. I have no fear. This is an endless cycle. I will be reborn as I have for many years. This is just one stop in a very, very long journey.